Edelbrock is well known in the industry as having an application for pretty much everything. I'm joined by Troy Hooker, and let's talk first off on some of the heads and intake manifolds that you have, and going on that, having an application for everything, let's just start at the lower end, maybe the introduction type stuff.
Well, what we have, we try to be as diverse as possible, and we started off with a small block Chevy, and we came out with a race style cylinder head and intake manifold to go along with it. So the guy can buy an intake manifold and a cylinder head to match, and it'll go on right out of the box and bolt on his engine with very little work. And we go all the way up to the 4840 and 5-inch bore space engines, Big Victor 3 cylinder heads and intake manifolds. That'll, once again, they're CNC ported, they'll bolt on right out of the box and go right on his engine. So we pretty much span the whole product range for the small block Chevy and all the way up to the really big 5-inch bore space engines.
I want to talk a little bit about that. What's so important about being able to match these up? I mean, it's obviously a lot easier to be able to go in a catalog and be able to get your, you know, cylinder head and your intake manifold all in one stop.
Yes, that is really important to us. What we found is the less work the engine builder has to do, the more likely they will use your product. So what we did is we came out with cylinder heads and intake manifolds that are matched perfectly together, and that way the engine builder can just take it right out of the box and bolt right on. So it's a complete set ready to go.
And again, going along with that, being ready out of the box, another thing you guys did with some of the CNC porting and everything, so that it's not the rough finish anymore.
Yes, that's true. We had the ProPort finish, but we took it another step and we introduced a new CNC ported line. So now what we did is we came out with ports and chambers that we are very comfortable with, and we CNC port them in-house ready to go.
Awesome. And so that's obviously good for better flow. And I mean, you guys test everything and in-house like crazy, right?
Of course. We test everything, whether it be on an engine dyno or on the track. It's tried and tested before the customer can get it.
And speaking again about like things matching up perfectly, you guys had the offset version. Now this is a very symmetrical one. So getting the intake manifold for the Victor 3 from you guys is a perfect match.
Yes, it is a perfect match. We have the spread port version, but now we have a full symmetrical cylinder head with the Big Victor 3. So everything matches up perfectly, and we've tested it, and it'll be right ready to go when the customer buys it.
And I mean, you guys are obviously well known for street applications. I mean, there's guys from their little garages all the way up now to these race shops, because I mean, this Big Victor 3, this thing is huge. Talk to me about this head.
Yeah, this cylinder head is pretty much a game changer. We talked to a lot of cylinder head porters out there on the market. We got as much input as possible from the racers, and we came out with a head that's definitely a game changer. It's going to make more power than anything on the market. We're really happy with it, and we can't wait to get it on the track. And it's guaranteed to put you in the winner's circle.
Do you know what are some of the specs?
Well, some of the specs, we're still working on it at this time, but it is available for the 4840 and the 5-inch bore space engines. So it's a complete, like I said, it's a game changer. So the port design is totally different. The valve train angles and everything is totally different. So it's going to require some proven, better made valve train, which guaranteed not to break. So it's going to be definitely a game changer when you get it on your car.
Tell you what, you guys have one on display over here, and that is a huge setup right there. I'm excited to see what kind of power you guys think that thing will be able to push out.
Yeah, we are too. We can't wait to get it on some cars, and it's guaranteed to run up front.
All right, well, thank you so much for talking to us. You guys at home, make sure you check out edelbrock.com for more information.